Hi, I'm Vaughn from Temboo. Temboo is a flexible technology stack for the Internet of Things, uniquely designed for both hardware and software developers. We've worked closely with Samsung to develop a special Temboo ARTIK software library that comes preloaded on every device, making it easy for ARTIK developers to connect hardware to the internet, interact with hundreds of APIs, and extend device functionality and flexibility using our cloud. Now, I'll show it to you in action. I'm on Temboo's website, where we have resources, documentation, and code generation tools for creating embedded applications on our cloud-based platform. Right now, we'll create a complete program for an ARTIK device to monitor a water tank and send automated phone call alerts whenever the tank gets low. And I can do this all quickly within a single page on our site. Our ARTIK board is selected here at the top, and we can quickly set the device to stream sensor readings to a Microsoft Power BI account by using our handy pen selector tool right here. This will provide a live graph and data visualization of the current water level. Next, we can set a condition so that Temboo will trigger a phone call alert whenever the water level gets low. All of our inputs for the automated phone call, like Nexmo API keys, phone number, text of the message, are already saved in this Temboo account, so filling out that part is easy. Finally, we'll set another condition at the end to remotely turn on a pump connected to the ARTIK if I hit 1 on my keypad during an automated phone call alert. Believe it or not, I've actually just created a complete program for a smart rainwater tank, and all the code for our ARTIK device has been dynamically generated in the browser right here. This code is designed and optimized specifically for the ARTIK platform. Now, this ARTIK 10 and water tank setup here has that code I just generated on it, and you can now see the water level streaming to the graph on screen. The idea here is to use a tank to collect rainwater for watering plants and crops, have a live dashboard to view the tank's current water level, and get automated phone call alerts whenever the tank is running low. Now, I'll start draining the tank, and you can see the graph update in real time. And whenever the tank gets low, I'll get an automated phone call alert.
Alert. Your rainwater tank is low, and your plants need to be watered soon. Press 1 to refill the tank by pump from the well.
So I'll press 1 to refill the tank by pump.
Okie dokie. Refilling the tank now.
Oh, and the pump already started. There you have it. This complete ARTIK application was programmed quickly and easily using Temboo's IoT stack, with live code generation that handles device programming, data streaming, API connections, and more. Temboo focuses on making all of the pieces of the Internet of Things fit together so you can focus on the big picture. We are so excited to be working with Samsung on the ARTIK platform and can't wait to see all of the amazing apps developers will build. Thank you.